the opening on the captain.
That's behind me.
Solar that. Taking that solar shield down. Oh shit. He walked over the Warsat. Holy shit, I've never seen them do that. He literally jumped over the Warsat and got me from above. I've never seen that.
Sorry this is taking so long, but these sequences are incredibly complex. Plus, I'm actually not that big a man.
Check yourself up and show if you're like the top of the map.
We have a Warsat incoming. Rasputin says it contains codes that need to gain access to his bunker.
No, that captain just jumped over. The thing that killed you? I don't know. I wasn't watching your character. I was watching Bubs up there. It's all good. It took us 2 tries last night. Yeah, on the 2nd try. We had Defender Bubble, though. You know. That helped once. But like I said, you know, it's just about 3... Don't leave the circle. If you step out of the circle, we're fucked because it gets slower. So, a lot of times people run up here and try to fight and shit. It's like, no. But the miasma balls that the captains throw are the worst thing ever because they go through items. So people hiding behind this on the hive or the fallen can't because the miasma will go around. It's all good. I got a solar sniper with ammo now, so I can at least, you know, point blank the captain shield. I got a void heavy and an arc, so we're good. That captain like had to sneak over the Warsat to get the drop on him. That shield there we go. Watch snipers. Let him shield up, use it as time to reload. Shield down, Mom.
Yeah.
He's down. Wizard. Miasma. Ah, I'm getting hit from behind.
Sorry this is taking so long, but these sequences are incredibly complex. Plus, I'm actually not that.
Oh, it's got 2 Vanguard bounties in a row. Good job. Gotta reload, cover me. Wizard shields down, take him. Take the captain's shields down. I don't even see you guys anymore. Oh, there's your ghost. Oh, you're... No, I just didn't see your, like, ghost, but I didn't see him. Oh, Bub's left. That's why.
Rasputin's dropping a Warsat from orbit. It contains codes we'll need to gain access to his bunker.
Okay. I was like, where did Bub's go? I just... It was lagging the hell out then. It was, yeah, I saw that too. Saturdays, folks, just busy day. Busiest internet, gaming, and all that jazz. Oh, we see every game we ever play on Saturdays online has. And if it's not that, it's the PlayStation Network itself. I'm currently, like, frozen in a loading screen. Probably when Bubs gets back in, he'll pull me back in. Oh, there we go. Let's get, that was a good run. I think the lags would did us in there at the end. Yeah, I did Blade Dancer yesterday, but I found that I was just so used to triple jump and invisible grenade and that kind of stuff. Like, I ended up going back to it. But my armor prevents the arc burn from affecting me, so I don't take damage, extra damage from the arc at least. Good perk of my three different Lupi chest pieces. One's Void, one's Solar, one's Arc. Nightfall Medic Extraordinaire. I can raise my light up here a little and change some stuff. Let me see. We shall go for the Suros. I love the scopes on Suros. Oh, they're just digital projections. Are you still shooting at that one? Well, it's gonna be about 60 seconds or so. Take your time, take your time. Think of a rhyme. Breast cancer research is why we're turning a dime, motherfuckers. Help fight the boobie cancer. It comes to boys too, and testicles. Yeah. Cancer's a bitch. Fucking Nightfalls. Personally, I don't think it's that fast and smooth of a way. Now, never turn back. I'm an explorer! Oh, your body just came rolling down. Size coming in. I should join this fire team that fears in the raid. Just shove myself in. Just jump in and be like, what's up, motherfuckers? And then jump out. Raid the raid. Raid the raid, raid the raid, 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 raid. Raid that raid, motherfucking hey. Don't you know it's how I seen today? Ow. It's okay, I had to turn my vibration off on my controller, because but people can actually shoot me now. Ow. You're dead. It'd be cool if you could actually do, like, training with each other. Instead of, like, actual fights, you could go up and you could challenge each person in the free roam to patrol to just, like, fight a little. Solo the shit, we can do it. For all you people that don't know, there is a ghost right here. Seriously?
Guardian down.
Fuck you all! How come when you hit the water it's hard sounding? It's all throw them! Go, we're soloing. Oh, I thought you guys were gonna solo it and I was gonna be sniper support.
We have a warsite incoming. Rasputin says it contains codes we need to gain access to his bunker.
Defender bubble, right here. That's all we need. We can just stand here and be like...